Hey guys, it's Taylor. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be my very first story time, and I'm going to be telling you guys about the time that I peed my pants. And yes, I do not know why I wanted to tell you guys about this story. I was just randomly sitting in my room the other day, and I was thinking about like elementary school and stuff like that, and I was just thinking about all the memories, and that one just came to mind randomly. So I just thought that I would tell you guys this because I just think it's really, really funny, and I know you guys are gonna laugh, and I know you guys are gonna think it's so funny. So if you guys are new to my channel, then definitely make sure you click that subscribe button so you guys do not miss out on any of my upcoming videos. And also, if you guys want me to do more story time videos like this, then definitely tell me in a comment down below. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get started with the story time video. Okay, so this story happened in the first grade, and my mom had just dropped me off at school, and it was about 7:45 in the morning, and I was walking into school like I normally would, and I had just gotten to my classroom, and I was putting my books and my backpack away, and that's at like this little cubbyhole thing, and I remember that. And my teacher like walked over to me, and she told me that I was wanted in the office, and you never want to hear those words whenever you are in school. You are wanted in the office because you just instantly think that you're in trouble and like that something bad happened. And I really thought I was in trouble, but I did not know what I did. So I went to the office. I got to the office and I decided that I had to pee. So before the secretary and the principal talked to me, I went to the bathroom. And like I said, it was before 8 o'clock. So the bell hadn't rang yet for class. I remember that day I was wearing overalls, and what a day to wear overalls, the day I pee my pants, of course. But anyways, I had just gotten to the bathroom, and I was going in there to pee, and I didn't turn the light on because I did not think that we were allowed, and I couldn't find the toilet because I was in the dark, and I peed my pants. I know, you guys are probably thinking, Taylor, why didn't you just turn on the light? But that is literally because I did not think that we were allowed to turn on the lights, because I just thought I would get in so much trouble if I turned on the light. And so I just decided to pee my pants. So whenever I was done peeing my pants, I went out of the bathroom and I told the secretary that I had peed my pants. And she cannot believe that I peed my pants. Like, she was so shocked. She was like, yeah, you were allowed to turn the light on, because I asked her. I'm like, can we turn the light on? And she's like, yeah, you should have turned on the light. I was like, I didn't think you were allowed to before 8 o'clock. And she's like, yeah, you're allowed. And I was just really, really scared, and I got all worried because my mom had just left, basically, and the secretary had to call my mom, and there was like no cell phones back then, so she had to wait until my mom got home. And I remember that morning we were having gym class, and I missed gym class because I peed my pants, and my mom had to bring me like all new clothes and everything. And I know you guys probably think I am like the stupidest person on the planet for not turning on the light, but literally that happened to me, and that story was just like the worst thing ever, and none of the kids even found out about it. So it was all okay, but still, I just could not believe that I did not turn on the lights, and I cannot believe that I peed my freaking pants in the first grade, and just because I didn't turn on the stupid lights in the bathroom. So I don't even remember why I had to go to the office, but I don't think I was in trouble because I hardly ever like got in trouble in like school, so I definitely don't think I was in trouble, but I do not remember why I had to go to the office, because all I remember was that day that I peed my pants. And I still cannot believe to this day that I did not turn on the lights and I peed my pants. Whenever my mom got to the school after the secretary had called her, she literally cannot believe that I peed my pants. Like, she brought me all new clothes and everything, and I was literally like crying because I was so embarrassed. I literally cannot believe that I peed my pants, and I was just so worried. Like, the rest of the day I thought everybody was gonna find out, and nobody ended up finding out, so that was really, really good, and I was just glad that none of my classmates found out. So guys, that is pretty much it for this video. If you guys liked my story of how I peed my pants, then definitely give this video a big thumbs up, and also leave a comment down below, stories about like times that you've peed your pants in public or something like that, just something crazy like similar to my story. And if you guys have any, then definitely tell me in a comment down below. And yeah, I'm gonna go, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye guys, love you all so much.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't